station that has problems with the lifts there. The entry is still blocked for the roads and Forest Gate, the A118 Romford Road. That's closed between Sproston Road and the A114 Woodgrange Road. That's because of a fire in a building there from earlier on. A23, watching the cameras. James, thanks for your tip on this one. Just by Brixton station, we got lane 2 blocked by a bus that's broken down. You can see its hazard lights are flashing away. It is causing queues in the approach going away from town now. A25 stacking up through junction 5 and says 7. No surprise.